The California Aqueduct that runs down the Central Valley is perhaps the most visible water canal in the state. Now, a study to cover it and some of the other 4,000 miles of lined canals with solar panels says that water evaporation could be reduced substantially and renewable electricity could be produced.
The dual advantages of water savings and electricity generation, but also we're using land that is already disturbed. We're not doing land conversion.
Researchers at UC Merced estimate the savings from evaporation could be 63 billion gallons annually, enough to irrigate 50,000 acres of crops, and the electricity generated could be 1/6 of what we currently produce.
Here in California, fifth largest economy in the world, we're the home of innovation and sustainability, and it's all dependent on water and energy.
It's felt that using the existing canal property would help speed along such a project, since right-of-ways would be simplified and environmental permits should be easier to obtain.
Possibly a prototype could be built within a year or two, and a larger plan for the state within 2 or 3 years.
The idea is not entirely new and is being tried in India right now with promising results. Here, it's getting a lot of attention.
The amount of interest has been enormous. This is, I think, both a simple and elegant solution that can solve a lot of problems, that when it's presented to so many people, it seems so obvious.
Researchers point out that after 2030, only electric cars will be sold in the state, and envision what a trip down the valley would be.
As you drive your electric vehicle from the Central California down to Los Angeles, you're going to stop and charge using solar that was generated over the aqueduct.
In Patterson, Will Hereford, KCRA 3 News.